ever since the rise of this young artist Sheyi Vibe, there have been this comparison between him and Belash Murda. But I don't know why anybody wants to compare these two artists. Hey guys, your boy K-Press. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also click on the bell icon to stay notified whenever I drop a new video. So guys, today I'll be talking about these two young artists, Belash Murda and Sheyi Vibe. So today we'll be comparing these two artists, we'll be comparing their biography, looking at their lifestyle and how they started. So maybe at the end of the video we'll decide which or who is better among them. Sheyi Vibe's full name is Balogun Afolabi Oluwalor Sheyi, while Belash Murda's full name is Akinbiyi Abiola Ahmed. Looking at their age, you can see Belash Murda is older. Belash Murda is 25 years old, while Sheyi Vibe is just 21. Belash Murda was born in Lagos. Sheyi Vibe too is from Lagos. Belash Murda graduated from Lasso State University. He studied History and International Studies. Same with Sheyi Vibe. Sheyi Vibe went also to Lasso State University, where he studied Sociology. And looking at how they became popular, Belash Murda became popular after the release of Vision 2020, which he later had the remix with Olamide. So we can just say that Olamide was one of the person that pushed Belash Murda to his limelight. On the other hand, Sheyi Vibe didn't get any top or big celebrity that pushed him to the limelight. Instead, he was pushed out from his record label when he was 13. And ever since, he has been doing everything himself. I'm still surprised how he got himself to 400,000 followers on Instagram. And after concluding on the biography and lifestyle of these two talented artists, it will be very difficult to choose which of them is better. But if I'm being forced to choose, I will go for Sheyi Vibe. And that's my opinion. And use the comment section to share with me what you think also.